guys, Maria here with our workout for Wednesday. All right, for our gymnastics conditioning today, we're gonna work on our hollow plank hold. So this hollow position is gonna transfer into all of our gymnastics positions. It might be a little bit different than what you know to be a traditional plank, so we're gonna take a second to talk about that. We will be working on a Tabata timer, so you'll be working for 20 seconds and resting for 10 seconds for 8 rounds. All right, Justin's gonna be my demo. He's gonna get into a traditional plank, arms extended. All right, from here he's shifting forward so that his heels are over his toes. He's pressing through the shoulder blades up towards the ceiling. And he's got this hollow position, just like when we're in a hollow on the ground, right? Cool, you can come out. You'll hold for 20 seconds, rest for 10. Try to fight hard to keep that position throughout. Now your workout, this one should feel good today. You're going to start with a 1 mile bike ride. If you don't have a bike, then an 800 meter jog will do. This should take anywhere from 3 to 5 minutes if you're not sure how far you should go. If you're a little bit of a slower runner, you're gonna run for about 5 minutes. Quicker runners, you're gonna run about 3. Or somewhere in between. You do only run one time at the beginning of the workout. After that, you're gonna come in for an AMRAP of 5 burpees over the dumbbell, 10 overhead lunges, 5 on each side, and then 15 sit-ups. For these burpees over the dumbbell, you're gonna do your burpee next to your dumbbell. When you come up, feet should be next to it, hop over, and then repeat. Because you're going over the dumbbell, you do not have to stand all the way up at the top. You can actually stay crouched down when you're jumping over. For your overhead lunges, these can be stationary or they can be walking. Your choice depending on how much space you have. Lock out that elbow, let that shoulder settle in. We're gonna come down 90 degrees on both knees. Now, I know a lot of you are on concrete and you're gonna come just above the ground. That is A-okay. Just get as deep as you can with that lunge. And then 15 ab mat sit-ups. You guys are familiar with these. If you don't have an ab mat, use a pillow or a blanket rolled up for that little bit of lumbar support there. We're gonna go butterfly with the feet, coming all the way back, hands touch the ground, coming up, shoulders break the plane of the hips. When we're reaching for the toes. All right. Be sure to put your score in Wattify. Remember, the contest starts this week. Prize for this week is a Support Your Local Box shirt, which will look real nice while we're doing our Support Your Local Box competition. Go ahead and hop on that warm-up. You got 50 feet of high knees, butt kickers, toy soldiers, 25 feet of lunges with a twist, 2 rounds.